Good morning, guys. It's currently 4:50 a.m. I am walking to my car to get my debit card so I can buy food from the vending machine. To get ready, and I look like this. Good morning or good afternoon. Oh my god, I'm just
that went fast.
Yes, this is the outfit. Okay, guys, so my high school cheer team has arrived in Jackson, Mississippi for their state competition. I am running late, obviously. I'm always running late, but I think that I'll be fine. I'm just trying to find them.
And that's another first down for the offense.
Okay, guys, so these are some of my old teammates from high school. They did so good today at competition. I'm currently sitting in the stands with them, typing a paper for college. College life teams, hashtag commitment.
I mean, I'm going to see this.
vlogging. Say hi, AG.
Hi.
She's vlogging.
Hi.
Dustin. Hi.
She's so crazy.
What's up, y'all? You got this Mars walking here with y'all. You know, back in the day. Yeah, so I got my homegirl Shalonda here. You know, we grew up from the hometown, from the downtown, from the T-town, from the big town, to the low town, to the real town. Anyways, so y'all can go follow my Instagram down below. She's going to put it right there, whatever it's going to be. SamarouSWalker, no space.
Period. No space.
Okay, guys, so currently I'm at the printer. I'm trying to print off a label because I rented a book this semester and I need to send it back. Thank you to Maddie for helping me work the printer because I'm an idiot and don't know how.
So if you just put it in.
For real, for real.
Is that your M?
The same thing. Okay. Print. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. You guys, I feel so accomplished. It's crazy how good I feel about having so much done. It just feels good to be like proud of something that you've done. I need to check to see what time the UPS closes near me, because if I can get to UPS before it closes, that would be great. It's actually closed, so I will be at UPS on Monday to return my book.
Matching my energy from the start, I already knew she was feeling me. 4 months ago when I made her my meeting, listen, the gang telling me I'm a prodigy. I already know that these niggas running me. You don't understand it, gonna bring electricity. Chilling with destiny, we high as utility. I got who I want, with toxicity. Remember her say how these niggas get to me. I gave him a play, I ain't talking no scamming. That boy's a wet plane, yeah, we sneak through his village. Yeah, they gon' hate when my diamonds start swimming. They scared of the fight, scared of the f- they image. I took out his sh** on the post, now he diss. I sent her a letter, yeah, now they be in it. Wrote this on the night, but this not the last inning. Cut off the fake, bitch, I don't need no scissors. I got me a stick, guess that make me a wizard. I'm frozen in beer, I survived through a blizzard. F*** be image, I'm bombing the picture. Stay on the gas, I don't f*** no liquor. Shoot from the rack, yeah, I bought like the Fisher. The bullets come fast, man, I guess he a pitcher. Why you so serious? I regret that I already knew she was feeling me. 4 months ago when I made her my meeting. Listen, the gang telling me I'm a prodigy. I already know that these niggas running me. You don't understand it, gon' bring electricity. Chilling with destiny, we high as utility. I got who I want, I don't f*** with toxicity. Remember her say how these niggas get to me. I gave him a play, I ain't talking no scamming. That boy's a wet plane, yeah, we sneak through his village. Yeah, they gon' hate when my diamonds start swimming. They scared of the fight, scared of the f-
I bitch some shit, so if you gon' play, I think you're not ready for me. You stay on my side, so I'm never lack. I don't think you want it with me. On the run to the top, I bet I won't flop. I think this shit destined for me.
Okay, guys, so we're at Walmart. We got 3 packs of cookies. I got me some cranberry juice and hot Cheetos. I bought Japanese food in the car. They bought a pizza. We're gonna watch movies tonight. We got to throw down, man. One of y'all open the bag. I can throw it in there. Damn, that's what I did for it. Shit. Okay, guys, so this is my Japanese food. I can tell that they was about to close because it's hard and crunchy like rice. And then they gave me a whole bunch. Like, they cooked a bunch. But it's okay. I'm not tripping. I'm about to turn on some My Fam on my YouTube while I start editing. And, yeah. I don't know what day my dad's coming, but here's a sneak peek of all my stuff to move out because Christmas break is coming. And we'll talk more on that subject later. But, yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Be sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe down below. Turn on the notification bell. Follow me on Instagram at @ShalondaElise_. All that jazz. Good night.